There are two basins, the Basin of Suffering and the Basin of Loss. First, you must drink the Basin of Suffering, and after you've profaned Molag Bal's symbol, you will drink from the Basin of Loss and see how Lamai Bal was forsaken in her time of suffering. Then you will profane. That is not for me to reveal. Now drink the Cup of Suffering. Profane the symbol of...
When I was a priestess of Arke, Molag Bal ravaged me and left me for dead. A group of nomads tried to purify me with fire, but I awoke, changed.
The poor girl. May these flames purify her spirit.
Elder, what do you believe happened to her?
Her body was mangled, rent apart by a terrible darkness. Its corruption is still on her. I can feel it.
Is it true her wounds healed on their own?
Yes. That is why I insisted we perform this rite at once.
Elder! The girl!
No. We are too late. No. Back away!
We curse you! You sought to poison us with your blood! But we survived, and from your poison, we grew! King of corruption, your children are coming! They will defile and destroy you! I saw what I had done. I called out to my god, Arke! I prayed that he would rid me of Molag Bal's curse. But Arke did not answer. Arke! Answer me! I am your priestess! Answer! Molag Bal said you would not come! He said you turned your light away from me! Arke! Do you hear me? You are false! I reject you! Arke the Forsaker, we curse you! You left us to suffer in darkness! But we survived. And in darkness we grew. Initiate. Kneel in the black pool and submit yourself to me. Children, this is your kin. Life still flows within its blood. Tear it out, drain it, so that it may join us. Now you are one of us. I offer you a gift. The catacombs are filled with the Defiler's cultists. Sneak up behind your prey and feast. Relish your new powers. Embrace my blessing. Drink deep from my gift. My beautiful abomination. How you shine in the dark. Now listen, I must warn you. Relish this new life I have given you. Feed and grow powerful. Find others of our kind. Form families. Bring new children into the fold.